Hello, Phil. My name is Mike. I'm the Alma doctor. I'm going to make a little video here to explain how to discharge a capacitor. We just have a run-of-the-mill twin terminal 40 microfarad capacitor. I just charged it up with 110 volts just to illustrate the principles here. First thing you don't want to do is touch those two terminals with your hands. But if you grab it relatively low on the base here, it's pretty safe. I just use a regular screwdriver. Just got to make sure that there's no metal in the handle or no part of the shank is sticking through, no cracks in it or anything like that. Don't touch anything metal while you're doing this, but simply you're just going to basically short it out between the two terminals. And now you can... if you ever have any doubts or anything like that, do it a second time, and but it should discharge the first time that you do it. But should you have any questions, feel free to give me another email or whatever. But basically, once again, you just take your screwdriver and touch both terminals, and that will discharge it. Good luck, Phil.